new video on this channel. There's a new challenge for the summer challenges, you know, for 14 days of summer. And the new challenge is bouncy balls, beach balls, what is it called, I don't know. Beach balls, you in different matches. So you need to do 5 matches. And it doesn't matter if you do the same one every time, but I want to show you guys where you can find balls. And you can already see one. So, let's begin. The first one is above Loot Lake, right over here. You can already see it on the map. I will mark it for you guys, so it's there. The second one is above Salty Springs, under the Sky Platform. I'm near it, you can see it right over there. And the last one is between those mountains, next to Paradise Palms. You can already see it also here. So I helped you guys out with this challenge, and if I did, smash that like button and maybe subscribe, and see you in the next video. Bye.